Well, today we're going to do pan fried noodles. Pretty basic in a Chinese home. And what I've done to start is I boiled some linguine, could be spaghetti, could be Chinese noodles, and already boiled them and drained them, which means that you could use leftover noodles. So what I'm going to do right now is I've got my oil, maybe about 3 tablespoons of oil in the nice cast iron pan, which I love. And just take your hands and put the noodles in. And that's what you want to hear. It's going to get that gorgeous, gorgeous crust on one side, and after that we're going to flip it. So I'm turning my flame down to medium. Now the noodles are cooked, which means that you can use leftover noodles, which is great. So in the meantime, I have started already. We're going to do a vegetarian because I had all of this in my refrigerator. I have celery and onions and red bell pepper and bean sprouts. And I've started to saute it already. And I'm just going to make a very basic sauce. The vegetables are ready pretty much the way I want them, which is crisp. And simply I'm just going to add some liquid. You can use water, raw. I like it a little bit on that crunch. Now when that starts to bubble a little bit, then I'll thicken it. These are the bubbles you want to see. So now it's going to be thickened. I did a little cornstarch and water, you know, 1 to 1, which is typical. Slowly add it to the broth. And when it thickens to your liking, then you stop. You don't want it to be globby. That's pretty close. I'm just going to do the whole thing because it worked out that way today. And here you have it. Of course, you can add leftover chicken or whatever you want, shrimp. But today I'm decided to be a vegetarian over noodles. Now that is perfectly ready to be poured on top of the noodles. The noodles are ready to be flipped because I peeked underneath and I saw this gorgeous golden color. Now, it doesn't always work out quickly, but that's okay. We have that same golden brown underneath, so this is time for me to take it out because I don't want to burn the noodles. So here it comes. I have a plate ready to go. Lifting. Transferring. Now you can also make little ones. If you're giving a dinner party, you wanted everybody to have their very own, you know, pan-fried noodles. That would be great too. It would be very nice. Now, whatever filling you have, you just be generous, pour it on top, let the juices soak into the noodles, but you have that gorgeous crust on each side. Let's get everything. Okay. And of course, I have my good old Chinese parsley, which I must have on top. Now tell me that isn't dinner. Or lunch. Pan-fried noodles, my way.